President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, victorious Commander-in-Chief Ilham Aliyev has attended the opening of the Nakhchivan Garrison Central Hospital. Commander of the Special Combined Arms Army, Colonel General Karim Mustafayev reported to the head of state. Chairman of the Supreme Assembly of the Nakhchivan Autonomous Republic Vasif Talibov informed President Ilham Aliyev of the work done.